up to full pressure. The desired effect, but you have to hurry. Those fools at the Pentagon are getting ready to act. Now let's see what the soup will do. Excellent. Recognition. Communication. Exchange. The protocols are compatible. Resistance than I expected. You'd better... Would you excuse me, please? Alcatraz, listen to me very carefully. The decision is made. The bombers are in the air. Get out of there. I've dispatched a helicopter to pick you up, but you'll have to move quickly. Get to higher ground. Hurry!
Must be somewhere around here.
Yeah, if that tracking gizmo Gould gave us actually works.
And if he didn't drown in the wave. Fucking Pentagon. Can you believe that
Can it, Marine? You got me.
There! Over there! Hostile!
Chino, man. Remember me?
The hell happened to you?
Nice suit, man. That Fifth Avenue? You'd be shopping without me?
Get to it. We've got to move someplace more secure. We're sitting ducks here.
Yeah, no shit, man.
Get yourself some firepower. You're gonna need it.
right, regroup and reload. We're gonna hold this position and await reinforcements.
It's at all possible, son. Do you think you could keep my $1 million suit out of the line of fire for a while? It'd really be better for all concerned if you reached us in one piece. I'm doing what I can to provide you with cover, but please try to exercise some caution. At the risk of sounding melodramatic, watch the sky.
Thank you. another star. I even heard Sherman Barkley was in command. And I did tours under that guy in places you people couldn't even pronounce. So let me tell you, if anyone could have pulled a winning rabbit out of this fucked up hat, it was Barkley.
All units, this is Charlie Command. Rally Point is under attack. We need immediate assistance.
Copy, Charlie. We are en route. Meantime, our point man is inbound. Call sign, Alcatraz. He'll be with you momentarily.
Cyclops 7, approaching the LZ. Stand by for air evac to terminal. Let's make this quick and painless, gentlemen.
Copy, Cyclops 7. Follow our smoke.
Don't shoot! He's on our side! Hey, suit gun! This way! Let's
back to the LZ!
Move!
Move!
Go!
Move! We're sending ducks here! Move!
Are currently escalating beyond my control. Your suit is working at the Spore right now, building a bio-code bridge between our technology and the Ceph's. But we must have more time. Go with your fellow Marines, do what you can. I have not abandoned you, Alcatraz.
Dropship incoming! Hold ground and take these fuckers out! I need this area secure!
Coming from the park!
Alcatraz. Gino was right about you. Alcatraz, over here! Punch it, man, let's go! Over here, man, come on! Alcatraz, over here! Punch it, man, let's go! Over here, man, come on! Alcatraz, over here! Punch it, man, let's go! Alcatraz, over here! Punch it, man, let's go! Over here, man, come on! Alcatraz, over here! Punch it, man, let's go!
Glad you made it, man. Come on, gotta get to the station.
Alcatraz, hopefully I'm reaching your comrades too with this. I've bounced this signal off your suit to their comms.
Who the fuck is that?
My name is Jacob Hargreave. Now, you may or may not be aware that Alcatraz's suit is evolving into a powerful bioweapon against the aliens you face. But in order to complete that process, a stabilizing agent is required. Alcatraz, you must go immediately to the Hargreave Rash building. I'm uploading coordinates now. Take your colleagues with you. You will need their support. Please make haste, all of you. The Ceph will not wait on us. Hargreave Rash building. But the main entrance is blocked with rubble and the building is in lockdown. Security systems show the parking levels appear to be at least partially unlocked. And from there you should be able to work your way up to ground level. The bio samples are in the research wing on the 11th floor. Elevator and staircase access is currently denied, but you'll be able to access the systems reboot from the security desk in the lobby. You'll need to hurry.
Alcatraz, this way, man. Come on.
Hargreave Rash building's just up this way. Let's take it slow and steady. Move out.
The nature of the Hargreave Rash building. Follow Juno.
Contact!
son. The building is securities. You'll have to blast your way in through the parking garage. The bioprotocol samples are in the research wing on the 11th floor. You'll need to get up there through the lobby.